Hello friends, welcome to my channel. So in this video I am going to show you how you can transfer file from iPhone to Android mobile phone. So the process is very simple, just follow my steps here. So for that you need to download an app called Zapia from Android and iOS mobile phone. You can see I just downloaded from my Android mobile phone Zapia here, and in my iPhone you can see the Zapia app is there. So just open from both mobile phones here. Just wait for a few seconds, and you can see on the Android mobile you can see the transfer option here. Just click on this option, and after that you can see connect to share. So just click on help option. You can see help here on your Android mobile phone, and after that you can see lots of options here. So first one is connect to Apple device. So just click on first option, connect to Apple device, and after that you can see allow Zapier to the following permission. Just click on allow once, again allow once. So here you can see connect to Apple devices. On Apple devices, open settings and Wi-Fi and join this connection here. So for that just go back and just go to your settings option, and after that just go to your Wi-Fi option and just open your Wi-Fi here, and after that just click on first option direct UT. You can see just click here, and you can see I just connected to this Wi-Fi range here. So just go back and again go to Zapia here. So after that you can see on the top of the right corner this logo minus here. Just click here, and you can see just scan this QR code here, and after that you can see Zapia want to join Wi-Fi network direct. Just click on join. You can see I just connected two devices here. So if I want to send videos from my iPhone to Android, you can see just click on video option and just select the videos you want to send or transfer here. After that you can see I just selected 7 videos here. You can see transfer all, just click on transfer all here. So here you can see the clock running on your Android mobile phone. So just click on this clock running here, and here you can see my 7 files is transferring right now. You can see the speed is 2 MB per second, and you can see the remaining time is 280 seconds here. Just wait for a few seconds, you can see the file is transferring right now. So if you want to transfer your photo there, you can see just go to your photo section on your iPhone and just select the photo you want to send. You can see I just want to send this photo and just click on transfer all, and here you can see from my iPhone to Android you can see the receive option is there. So this is how you can transfer file from iPhone to Android without any difficulty. So if you like this video, please subscribe to our YouTube channel for more videos like this. See you again in next video.